Lowell dabbled in astronomy as a young man. He went off to Harvard. He had a semi-official diplomatic appointment to Korea and otherwise engaged in the usual pursuits of the wealthy for his time.